Hello, everybody.
Oh, are we here?
Hey, it's the C-Pad.
Yeah, let's get started.
Hey,
it's
welcome back.
It's the D-Pad.
It's the Nav E-Pad.
I'm John.
I'm Rick.
I'm Link.
I'm Dustin.
Oh, damn it.
Welcome back to the D-Pad.
Perfect.
I'm going to wander around and go to Lon Lon Ranch, actually.
Yay.
No, well, you're gonna have to make it morning when you get there. If it's
nah, by the time I fucking get there, it'll be morning because I don't know where the fuck I'm going because everything's backwards. We're playing Master Quest. This is our
time
3DS.
There's a map on the screen.
How is everything backwards?
There is.
You're not even playing the GameCube version.
What's that?
So it's 2015, and for some reason, I find myself watching a Zelda game. I thought I swore myself off this shit.
It's
this
weird,
year.
Right?
Well, the moon's getting the hell out of Dodge.
No,
I'm out.
We didn't play any Ocarina of Time in 2014, so we had to bring it back.
Oh yeah, we started.
No, we were long. We were.
I mean, it's the Ocarina of Time. Going back in time's not a thing.
I'm still balls deep in Hyrule Warriors.
That's true.
Have you beaten Adventure Mode map yet?
Balls.
No, I haven't spent much time with Hyrule Warriors lately. I need to get back into it.
Gotta be something.
Yeah. We're gonna this coming week. We're gonna have some.
Did you guys find it super repetitive?
It absolutely is.
Have you never played a Dynasty Warriors
super
game?
Repetitive.
It's unbelievably repetitive, but the challenge is there.
It's never not fun.
Yeah.
Okay.
You just slaughter
You
want
to use your
slaughter
sword
enemies.
To break those?
No, I just feel like doing that.
My God.
I have most of the weapons now. I only need a couple level 3s for some characters, and then I'll be able to unlock the Master Sword skill.
I'm about halfway through
chickens.
Those. Oh, this was...
I haven't even touched the Master Quest map, the Twilight map, or the Terminal map.
Oh, man. I did a little of the Twilight map, but it's hard as shit.
Yeah, that's why I think they probably all each get harder.
Yeah.
Because I don't know if you noticed, but the game updated again when the Majora's Mask.
Oh, did it? Yeah.
And now your level cap is 200.
Oh, good. All right. I think my highest dude's in the 60s right
and
now.
And they updated the smithy shop.
Yeah.
You can now go into the smithy shop and sell.
Oh, there's one right there.
You can sell your weapons that you don't want. Right.
I saw that.
Is there a way to?
Nope, the one you just
and
passed
even
to the left.
Better,
to the left.
You can now.
How do you know?
Because they were on the right side of the screen.
Okay.
You can now remove skills from weapons that you don't want anymore.
Oh,
which
good.
Is fantastic.
That's good. I gotta get. Oh.
I think
really?
That's a loss.
Yeah. No fucking shit.
He walks in. He's like,
they
"You got 4 seconds.
Let you do
go."
That. Oh man, that sucks.
Most
oh,
people God. Don't just give up like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I gotta get more into skills. I have not paid attention to them like at all. If I'm honest,
I've started.
All right, so.
Well, you know, the best skill
directly right here, yeah. Nope, the two that are right next to each other.
No, oh, fuck.
Oh,
that
dude.
One.
Yeah, all right.
You're always going to want to have the stars plus skill on because that will get you weapons with more stars, which are the stronger weapons.
Yep.
You already picked that one
so,
up.
So, yeah, like if you put like materials plus on and stars plus right, on, you'll get really good
door.
Weapons.
Say again, sorry.
You want like the skills materials plus and stars plus. So you'll get more weapons, and those weapons are more likely to have more stars.
Get it.
Yeah,
well,
that makes sense.
Damn. I was just so scared of opening the door.
It's like turning like, hey,
wait, what
were
you trying to
yeah, find? I'll fucking marry her. She's my favorite. Don't you tell me I'm too young. Bitch, I go all night.
There we go. Yeah, no, the skills and materials one, or stars and materials. I definitely have to make sure to... I at least have to put them on a weapon that I'm going to use with, like, Link often, because I use him, like, all the fucking time. All
right, so is there anything else I can do in here right now?
Not right now.
Have you used a pony yet?
Yes.
It's awful.
Do you have a bonus song?
Have you gotten the Great Fairy yet?
No.
What's that,
Dustin?
Yeah.
Oh,
she's
oh,
ridiculous.
In this game, yes. We have
Which
gotten,
song?
We've gotten
bonus
a
song?
Great
yeah.
Fairy. We have did a bonus song.
Bonus song.
Yes, you did.
Okay.
No, I mean the weapon, the Great Fairy.
Rick says yes.
Oh, yes. I haven't used it yet, though. I need to actually fucking use
it. It's pretty ridiculous.
So, fuck.
She
I need
just
to go
goes
to the
around
river?
Stomping
to the
on,
left.
On
left.
People.
You're going left. Boop. It's where we started the episode. Boop,
boop, boop. I know, I got Lana's summoning gate, and it sucks.
Oh, really?
And then I only have the weakest one, so maybe I'm just overpowered. Oh, or
I
underpowered,
still,
rather.
There's, like, a bottleneck point in the north that I'm having trouble with. It's one of the Ganondorf missions.
What are you saying?
Where it's like, yeah, defeat all
what
these bosses
Saria
and stuff, but you need like an A ranking
stone.
To...
I only really have the top left corner, the top right corner, and the bottom right corner left to unblack.
I've got a decent amount in the graveyard.
I have the whole graveyard
done. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to do...
What are you doing?
Try to play Saria's song.
That ain't it.
Why?
Nah, fucking, I don't care.
Why are you trying to play Saria's song?
I'm just
song?
Curious what would happen, because...
You're going to talk to her. She's going to say, hey, you probably want to go to the thing, right?
Yeah. No, I know. But, like, that's how the game would actually happen if we didn't already know what we were doing, so I was just curious to see. But I cannot figure out that ocarina. Good God.
Well, if you click on the Ocarina on the bottom left, or actually, if you go to, sorry.
Yeah, you were
No. If you click it again, the bottom right. There.
Okay.
And that shows you how to do the songs.
So, R-Y-X. Oh, yeah. That's a lot better. Okay.
R-Y-X, R-Y-X.
You can do it on that screen, you know.
Well, the buttons just make more sense to me.
Somewhere Rick's Goron is dancing.
Wait, as opposed to the buttons like that they're naming for you, it's easier to use the touch screen.
Stones? You want to know you the great streams of kings are? Nope. That's all I needed. Thanks. No. Hitting
are
B
you sure?
apparently
are
is
you
not
sure?
enough of a cancel.
I wish they put like an Easter egg in the game where like you call Saria and like Darunia answers.
Yeah, it's like, hey. What?
It's like,
what do you
hey.
Want?
Yeah, Saria's indisposed at the moment.
Yeah. I can help you though.
Don't do it.
Don't
brother.
Do it. Can I just jump in here?
Nope.
You can pretty much jump across.
Have you heard that they're making a Legend of Zelda movie with Hulk Hogan as Darunia?
Oh, God.
I did hear about this. Netflix is producing it, right?
Yeah, the Netflix.
Well, all right, here's the thing.
Wait
what,
a minute.
What the hell's
everyone,
going on?
All right, everyone's
we need to
talking
talk
about
that.
The Netflix TV show. Not there. Go south. You were whoop, whoop. Look at the map. There's a Netflix.
Like, you don't understand. Like, yeah, there's a map, but I don't.
Okay, see
no.
the little thing that's pointing to the left there at the off the end of the map?
That's it?
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay.
You're like, just look at the map. I'm like, okay. I don't know where
oh
it is.
God.
Just look at the map.
Can I not swim
run along the swim? Run along the wall.
Really? You think
yep.
I can do that?
Yes. There you go. Oh, Netflix is producing
really
a Legend of Zelda
right?
TV series. Here's the thing. Everyone's talking about it like it's happening, and it might. They don't even have a writer yet. Like... They have nothing but an idea.
Oh, wow.
So I'm hoping something happens, but people are blowing it up
stop
a little
I think it's
going
to suck.
Right
if Link and Zelda and Ganondorf are not going to be in it. It's just going to be like set in Hyrule.
Yeah.
And
it would
it's
be,
oh, gonna have
it would be better. It's just Gotham. Hyrule. That's the show. And honestly, it'd be better Sweet. Than... It would. I think it would be better than some ideas for a Legend of Zelda TV show, only because Link doesn't talk, Zelda's boring usually, and Ganondorf...
Is amazing.
Is awesome.
Is like off really on his own and doing other shit.
Maybe
yeah.
I think it's going to be set in Hyrule, not have any races besides humans.
Of course.
It won't feature Link, Zelda, or Ganondorf until like the last episode where they show Ganondorf turn around
and
it's
like, oh
just
snap,
dusted.
He's here. They're going to pull a Gotham and it's going to be like the last episode of the season is where Ganondorf actually shows up. It's like, oh, come back for season two. Ha 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 ha.
Maybe they'll do something like Wicked where it's like, oh, man, I'm Ganon and no one understands me.
Oh, no. Only if he sings a lot.
Yeah, more magic
hey, how
beads.
Come in our Mega Man intro, the screen, Dustin's the only one who looks like a robot?
Because he requested specifically to be Gutsman with sideburns.
Oh, okay. I feel like the rest of you, because like me and Felice kind of like we could be robots.
We're gonna tweak
awesome.
Him a little bit. We're gonna tweak him a little bit.
I'm more impressed with the whole. Oh, it's Dustin's turn to be in there. Da 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 da. Tank takes up half
yeah.
the screen.
The
yeah. What are you gonna do for like if me and Felice?
I'm gonna
play?
I'm gonna get creative with it, and I think one of the DOS episodes starts with you, so I'm gonna have to come up with that real soon anyway.
No, I haven't. I didn't play that game.
You didn't?
No.
I thought you did.
You just rock
Weird.
Out the.
No,
I
have yet to play a Mega Man game actually, but
oh,
we'll have to do
wait,
it soon.
Really? I know that you haven't like.
You could just get
Battle eight. Network. I don't think you've really started
no,
sat down
yet,
with either, and you're supposed to be. That was like you're gonna be your thing.
I'll play the next episode. All right, I'm ready
cool.
Now.
You weren't ready before. You.
I wasn't
like,
ready before, but now I am ready.
Troubled.
You could just get 8-bit Rocksteady from NES.
That's
and just superimpose my face on it.
Oh my god.
That's what I was gonna say. I saw those. Those picks were pretty good.
Oh yeah.
Thanks, Dustin.
Hey. Can you jump for it? Oh.
Pick up the bird.
Try it. It wouldn't do it.
Oh, bye. Just jump for it. Run and jump. Run and tumble.
No, don't tumble. That's
yeah,
a
tumble
bad
jump.
Idea.
Nope.
Oh, okay.
Got it.
I told you.
For some reason,
stick.
I've noticed
don't
that if you somersault, you tend to jump a little further.
I feel like that's just
bullshit.
It is, at the very least, it seems like it's a little easier to make sure that you're going to do a
oh,
run jump and
up,
not like...
Carried away in the war.
Oh, your chicken's back. Tony.
Right.
What up, Tony?
Tony.
Oh, I love those birds.
Not delivery. It's Tony. Oh, fuck. We have pizza coming. Everyone be ready.
Yes.
For paying attention to the door.
Oh, my God. We did something special tonight.
We ordered pizza.
Because we're taking it back to Zelda.
Pizza.
We're taking it back
Anyone
to pizza.
Anyone who wants to give me money for said pizza, totally welcome.
I will don't have any cash money.
Everyone's like, that's great, John,
so
but I don't want
I likewise
to.
Don't have any cash money on me, but
you.
I'm also giving you a wad tomorrow.
I have money,
so.
But I'm cheap as fuck. Thanks, John.
Fair enough. At
I
least
paid
you're
you
honest.
Oh,
you need a chicken over here.
To your girlfriend.
I paid you all my monies.
That literally gives me zero benefit.
More cushion.
Can't really do anything with that.
It looks really nice, though. I was actually admiring the art.
Admiring the cushion.
Oh, it's a little bit more obvious now, too, with the Triforce there.
I should just memorize what that one is.
Honestly, I'm gonna say no for now just because my stomach is fucking empty and that'll make me super uncomfortable for a while. Yeah. Oh no, that it'll make my stomach like fucking.
It'll
kill
your stomach, so like it'll help the pizza go down easier.
Scooby-Doo.
That's actually a Christmas gift from Mr. Beeble, and that is some good goddamn.
I know
rum.
It is. That's why I'm stealing it.
It is damn good rum, and that is also the reason I'm definitely waiting until I have some food in me because. That one, it's good, it's smooth, but the aftertaste is strong, so.
Zora's Domain.
That's what the Mountain Dew's for.
Welcome to Zora's Domain.
I love the...
It's kind of shitty here.
I want to give props to whoever did the main compositions for this. I don't know if it was Koji Kondo, if it was like a team or whatever, but like the fact that they came up with a tune that is simultaneously works as a tropical kind of tune and an icy tune. Like, when it's frozen over, the music still fits perfectly. I kind of appreciate that.
You know, I got to give them props, too, that these people aren't snooty and, like, racist and stuff like you'd expect them to be.
Every other game, you would have the dwarf-like Gorons and the elf-like Zoras and be like, oh, you're a Hylian. Right.
Can't do anything with that.
Yeah.
Wow, that's more money than I'm willing to spend.
Yeah, just go
on
bottle
fish.
A fish.
Yeah.
Why would you spend money on it in the first place?
I just
spent $10 on salmon today,
because
guys.
That would make John the first person
to the river and just bottle one.
Because
that
would
make a mason jar and just whoop, there you go.
Because that would make John the first person in the history of Ocarina of Time to buy a fish, like the programmers intended.
I don't even know why. I guess the only reason to be there is if. Oh no, but you need a bottle to take it. So you have all the implements that you need in order to do your thing.
It's gonna take me so long to equip this bottle.
Not the that one,
the
dummy.
One. There you go.
Okay, get out of here.
I can't decide if I like that better or worse than A Link Between Worlds' item setup, where it was like you can tap on the screen and have it like appear
sushi.
On the side. And
Wait, why do you need a fish, though?
To give to Jabu-Jabu.
Oh,
to
give
guy.
Him the fish because he doesn't like the cow.
I do like the 3D models that they have for the items now. They look real sharp.
Isn't there like some diving thing, too?
There is a diving thing, yep.
Or venturing.
I'm going to probably do both of those at the same
time.
There you go.
Okay, Nintendo, here's some other ideas for playable characters for Hyrule Warriors.
All right.
Saria.
I'm Nintendo in
Mega
this,
Man.
In this metaphor.
All right. Just Ocarina of Time downloadable content with Saria and Nibiru. Mm-hmm. Kid Icarus downloadable content with Pit.
Ooh,
and
all right.
Dark Pit. Although I could do without Dark Pit.
Yeah. Pit and Palutena, maybe.
Pit and Palutena.
Oh, my dear sweet Princess Ruto, where has she gone? I'm so worried.
Take a page.
Metroid pack.
Take a page from all Mario Kart.
Samus.
A bunch of cars.
Just run around
Nissan?
With an arm cannon.
I'm trying to think of like.
I think there should be like booby tassels. Samus.
No, I'm getting to know.
Just go that next step.
Pit, I absolutely
less than zero suit Samus.
I think they could. I think they could get away with Pit. I don't think they could get away with any other Nintendo character, but
yeah, Pit. Pit could work. Anything that fits it, like they could do Fire Emblem and make it
Aghanim
fit too.
Yeah, that'd be kind of boring
do the
though.
Diving thing?
They don't really
is that
have
how you
powers.
Get the scale?
They
yeah.
just kind of fight with weapons.
Man. Okay.
For
some reason, I had in my head that you did that as an adult, but that's not true.
But yeah, they do need to do an Ocarina pack because they would have what? They'd have Saria, Nibiru. There's got to be some other folks that would fit from this game. I'm trying to think of who they would be, though. I would love to see the Happy Mask Salesman.
I was just gonna say that.
Show
weird.
Up.
He would probably. I'm guessing Young Link plays similar.
Young
to
Link
Hollywood.
Seems to be because
he doesn't have a sword.
Doesn't he have a back? Isn't he wearing a backpack full of?
Yeah,
full of masks.
Yeah, like his weapon is listed as mask, not as like sword and mask. It's
that's gonna be interesting. I'm curious how it's gonna play. I guess the idea is it plays like all the various other characters. But all combined into one. Like, so one of your attacks turns you into Darunia. One of them turns them into Mikau. One of them turns them into.
I hope there's
Butlerson.
An agonizing transformation scene
every time. That's gonna be weird if you use the superpowered hookshot, though.
Especially as the fierce deity.
As the fierce deity using the double, the superpowered hookshot to bring down the Termina Moon.
Like, whoa, I really fucked up.
In general.
Whoops. Oh, balls. I messed
up,
guys.
I had one job.
I do think in general, though, I would really like a Kid Icarus Legend of Zelda crossover. Because there was like that one event match from Brawl.
Also,
where it's like, oh, like, Link and Zelda need some help taking on the Dark King. Looks like some help from above is coming. And it's like...
The
it's
intro video
Link
for Palutena for the fourth set had...
Go talk to the guy.
Yeah, you have to talk to him.
I did talk to him.
You got to talk to him like
get
from
someone
the
who's
again.
Not me. Maybe grab that and watch with the cat.
But the Palutena intro used Link and Pit fighting.
No, the guy from the diving thing to get the scale.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, duh. I just hit A a lot. Hope for the best.
We've noticed.
I mean, I've gotten this far in life.
What a graceful dive!
This is a scale. This is a piece of my skin. Yeah. Thanks.
That got creepy.
Perfect.
Nope, that's not where I'm going.
All right, hang on. I got to make some space on the table here.
Should we put it on the table here? Should we put it?
Probably put it on, like, a chair.
Put it on the table.
Space on my lap.
We've got
lap.
This chair I can make space upon.
Play the song.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Oh, 16 pounds.
X-A-Y. X-A-Y.
Say.
Good Lord, that pizza smells amazing.
Oh.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, he doesn't give two shits about
that. Did
that
not work? What am I supposed to do?
Just talk to him.
Yeah, I've talked to him like a
thousand times. Oh, you need
times.
Shit, what do you need? I'm trying to remember
Zorro
what you need.
Zorro mask.
Why am I forgetting this all of a sudden?
Oh, play Sari's song. That always makes people feel better.
Oh, you need to go back to, you need to go to Lake Hylia from here for the note in a bottle.
Okay. Figure it out.
No.
Oh. I like a fucking fairy.
No,
oh, all right.
I worry.
What's the new... Oh, there's a shortcut to Lake
Hylia.
Sorry,
everyone can hear me talking.
Yeah, it's in the water down below.
Hey, get crapped out of the... Zoro's domain. It's very cool.
Zoro's domain.
Regret!
Hit the rock.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Splat.
Oh, okay, yeah. Now that I can dive, I can go down there. Sweet, I'm so good at
games. You mean you could have been closing that computer this whole time?
There's the fucking thing. I am Zoro. Have you seen anything strange in the lake? Wow, there's bottles.
That
make a lot of
bottle.
Bubbles.
Hey, does this mean you got a third bottle now?
Actually means I got all four bottles, I think. That was easy. Did I get... How many bottles did I get today? That's awesome. Well, that was cool. Man, here we go.
Yatta-ha!
Nobody's talking because the pizza just arrived, so it's basically just
I'm
me.
Shit up and I'm usually the one starting.
I'm sorry,
All right, here I am, talking about Zora's Domain.
What do you think of Zora's Domain?
It
sucks!
Fucking
back
water.
To the pizza!
Yeah.
So much
I am talking
water.
About Zora's Domain.
What kind of pizza did you order, Zoro?
Piece of pizza, forget about it.
I think black and white Zara's a babe. Like,
why does it always gotta be black and white with you people?
With you?
No,
what do you
mean
you people?
I mean,
you know exactly what I mean.
Yeah.
I mean, like.
Let's bleep that out while we're at it.
Yeah.
Old television show Zara that was not in color.
I don't see color.
Oh my god. Yeah, you do. You like what you see.
Oh.
Hey, I got you this.
Yeah.
It's a letter from your daughter who's inside of Lord Jabu-Jabu.
Oh, my
which,
God. She's already
you
dead.
Know,
this is
pretty
the
bad.
Third time.
What, did the mailman bring that or something? Like, well, how the fuck did this exchange happen? He's cool. Like...
half of that is jalapeno sausage. Half of that's jalapeno banana pepper. Save some jalapeno banana pepper for Meg. That's fine. Just eat that piece. That's fine.
Come on, man.
This
She's
is the
dying.
Best cutscene in the whole game.
This
is actually
sucks.
What happens on my phone when Dustin calls me.
What?
That's the ringtone for you.
I'm going to go cry as I eat the slice of pizza.
This is so good. Man, someone should press A so we talk a little more.
Rick's in the kitchen yelling at something, but I don't know what.
The cat. I mean, what else is he going to be yelling at?
I don't know. Maybe
Dinah.
An existential wail of just how
did you
bad
say Dinah?
Is
he in the kitchen with Dinah?
Yeah.
Someone's in the kitchen.
I think
I
walk around this way, maybe, instead of trying to jump.
Strumming on the old banjo.
Distance twice. Wow, I'm really only. I'm distracted by everyone yelling. Oh my goodness. Someone's in the kitchen with Dinah.
That's Rick. We already.
Someone's in
I
the kitchen. I know. Were you yelling at the Goj?
Yelling at the apartment.
Oh, okay, that's good.
I'm back.
Jabu Jabu still looks like he was ugly.
Yeah, it was good.
I never
good.
Liked the way he was designed in the 64, and this doesn't really look much.
Doesn't
better.
Really help him much. Yeah, he's pretty much exactly. He's just a whale. He's kind of a whale Muppet man.
You're gonna let me in, you?
Ew.
Just dump a bunch of milk in front of him.
You like that? You like what you see?
No, this wasn't good enough. Oh, man. They're not. It's not gonna work. Or is it gonna work? Oh, okay, it's gonna work. Sweet.
Wherever would you find another
actually,
fish?
Pit would be great in high rewards because they could still program him. So every time like he does a combo, he just gives a really cheesy like.
Why is it Kirby?
You can defeat me.
I remember when my brother got this.
You're not ready yet.
You could totally do that.
He had trouble like getting to this point, and you of all people ended up giving me a note to give to my brother that said, "Hey, if you get a fish, he'll eat it. Good luck in his innards."
I will eat him.
I did that.
Yes, you did. What we didn't understand, however, is you can leave whenever the fuck you want.
You can. You just go to the. You go here, right?
Yeah. You can just walk right out.
That's amazing. That's hilarious. We have been friends for way too long.
Yes, we have.
All right.
Yeah, this dungeon is weird. This is one of the harder ones in the game, I think.
I feel like. Oh, that didn't even help. Awesome. All right. Do I have to reflect it to him?
To kill him, yeah.
I might just walk away.
So we got
bubbles. There's cows.
Use your slingshot.
That isn't quite horrifying, in fact.
Okay. Anyone? I fucking hate this. There we go.
There you go.
These cows embedded in the dude are weirding me out a little bit. What are you trying to tell me?
No, try doing something.
Fair enough.
What are you talking about, Navi?
What's he saying? Please kill me.
What? The cows are the switches.
Cow switches.
That's really what you
meant.
We
talked about this like maybe 5 minutes before.
You did, but I thought like maybe the cows were like, no, they're just literal switches.
They're literal switches.
All right. And then.
Okay. I thought you were talking about like moving cows around with other cows.
Mm-hmm. So they shoot that one?
I thought like the cows were going to have to hold
down.
Blow
up that rock, maybe?
I thought they were going to hold down the switches. I didn't think they were going to actually be the switches.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet. There's only one
so
of you
So did you guys see that there's a double down dog now?
That sounds
amazing.
That's
super weird.
It's a hot dog wrapped in chicken.
It's a hot dog wrapped in a double down.
Yeah.
It's super weird.
Wouldn't putting a bomb in water be bad?
Wouldn't carrying a sack of bombs be bad?
Wow.
Wouldn't
already?
Jumping in a That's giant cool. thing like that be bad?
Yeah. Yeah. The inside looks a lot more gruesome.
Nice. All right. You're going to need it.
All right. Oh, man. Okay. Here we go. So that wasn't so bad. We're already halfway done with this dungeon, right?
Yeah.
I like that the doors in him are just like sphincter muscles.
Ugh,
so
yeah.
I can't do anything there. That has to be boomerang, right?
Yep.
Okay.
This is why you shouldn't eat tofu, people, because that's what it does inside of you.
Come here. Yeah. Don't you fucking look at
How
me.
How come Jabu Jabu is not this big when you're outside of him?
This is all the stuff that's underwater.
No, you go under him.
When he gets pulled in, those teeth you see, those aren't his actual teeth. Nope. Those are his stomach teeth. He's got a second set.
Oh. Do I really have to be killing these guys with bombs?
No, you kill them with boomerangs later.
Or he just has pin particles inside of him.
Or he's got what?
Pin particles.
Oh, jeez. That's entirely possible.
What time, Lord Technology?
I think you just have to jump down
fish?
For now.
I think that's my only option.
Oh, there we go.
That's cool. I guess I'm going across.
No, well... You can't do anything over here right now.
I just don't. Okay. Going down just sounds like such a bad idea.
Yeah, wait for the platform. Don't do your jump thing because you always pull out your sword at the end.
No, I'm pretty sure I can make it.
This pizza is delicious.
Is the pizza delicious?
Yes.
All right, so there's a cow switch. There's a switch I can't do. There's those guys. Okay, I guess I'm going down. What else do we got looking at here? We got the that thing. Okay, some of this, some of this, some of this, some of this. Ooh, nice.
Espresso pizza is
so
amazing.
So many sphincters. Okay, let's do this. Boop.
This is espresso flavored pizza, folks.
Okay.
I wonder if espresso flavored pizza would actually be good.
Can
no,
I?
Most likely.
Try.
What the hell?
What? That better be the boomerang, because I'm clearly fucked without it. Where the fuck is that?
Up somewhere.
Can everyone better be?
So it would seem.
I know, but I'm just...
Is it? Well, all right, hang on. So it's got to be
right
in this
there.
Room somewhere.
Oh, sorry.
Is it way up?
It might be up, yeah.
Couldn't be back, right?
It's in this room. They don't show you stuff like that unless it's in the same room.
This is already a stumper.
Yeah.
I like
go back down.
He's got like floating platforms in his belly.
Yes,
yeah, right.
Weirdly serene now. I've come to grips with what I'm experiencing currently. So that looks like a thing that I cannot go
into. Can
you
swim?
Yet. I can try. Dead.
Were there cows in
there
the
you
bottom
go. Yeah,
of the
under
pool?
Here.
That cow's probably drowning.
There you go.
The moment I live is agony.
Right. Boomerang?
Moo.
It's probably just the compass, but I would love it if it was the boomerang. It's got to be the boomerang.
No, it's
not. It's the compass. But there is a switch here, so.
They'll probably turn off the air so you can go through that door.
Yeah.
Or
oh,
no,
open
it's
that
back
door
upstairs.
That I can't get to. Well, I can if I jump carefully.
If I jump carefully.
No, I think it's the one on the other side of the little windy platform.
Too many cows.
Too many. All right. I'm sorry. Your fate is a dire one. Oh, thanks for that.
Can you milk that cow?
I can, but can you? No, wait, please.
Prove to me you can.
Don't make me wait for this. How you guys doing?
Great.
I'm just riding an ambiguous
there go, right there.
Body part of a thing.
Ew.
Inside. I'm so jealous of everyone eating this pizza right now.
It's pretty good.
Want me to eat a piece for you?
No, I can't. can't let you do that. Oh,
girl.
She got less attractive.
It's because she's wearing bikini scales,
John.
In the
jump
John.
To 3D.
Didn't they change her eyes to earrings now or something?
Yeah.
Was that supposed
what
to be?
What are you talking about?
Is that what's right supposed to be?
There we go.
Her eyes?
That pink thing on the side of her.
Those are eyes also, yeah.
Oh, no.
That was weird.
Oh, well, she's probably dead.
So
best
that's where she's
on.
Going. I'm going to go look at some of these other ones, though.
Don't forget which one she fell down.
Jellyfish.
Yes. The one most over to here. How about this? Really?
There you go.
That works?
Huh.
Awesome.
I don't think I've ever tried that.
What's that, a kidney stone?
That's good.
Wow, that's the most useful I've ever seen Deku Nuts be.
Seriously. I like that a lot.
They're pretty useful against the Gerudo.
Oh, that's true, I guess. Yeah. Particularly if you don't have any arrows left.
So you're saying it's a weapon that you only
use
against
a certain
race?
No, I mean the ones that you have to actually sword fight.
Oh, the actual...
The
yeah.
guards.
Are they? I don't think I've ever tried using them against them either.
Yeah, because you can stun them for a minute and then
so
just wail
So this
off.
Is an option.
That's how you get back up.
If I go down.
Excuse me, that was probably totally
is
disgusting
that,
for you guys
cow?
Out there. I didn't mean to... It sounds like it, yeah. So you're going to have to... unless you find some... No, you have to blow that up. Which either means some very careful bomb throwing, or you're going to need to find
There's
some bomb
There's no way
here.
I could throw a bomb up there, you think?
I think you could do it.
Wow, that was a short lead time.
Yes, it is doable.
Longer than you thought, though.
One. Look how fast it starts blinking red, though.
Now, nope.
Fair enough, game.
Try one more time.
That is the most intense game of suicide I've ever seen.
Now.
You that was totally so good.
One more. You can totally do this.
Unless that's not the solution.
No, it is. I'm going to do it.
It might require a bomb chew. Nope, too early.
Way too early. You're right.
You
that's a lot.
It loses a whole heart when you do that.
You might need to go bomb chew bowling. And by bomb chew, I mean bomb chew.
Oh, God. Would they require that? I would hope they'd think to... I don't know. It is Master Quest. It's entirely possible.
It's probably, they'll probably toss me some bomb chews later if that's really what I need to do. But I'm
look
try
around
it.
For now.
I'm really going to try. Oh, fuck. I wasn't ready.
Throw it. Oh, my God.
Oh, so close. All right.
Well, like, you might not even need... You might be able to come back for that. Like, that could be a gold skeletal thing.
Hey! There you go.
Thank you.
Very well done. What do I do with that again?
Hit it.
Very nice. Very nice.
Please add my suffering.
That's good.
Moo.
Was it really that dramatic of a secret? Okay. So where was that?
I didn't even see what it
did. Oh, it's behind that thing anyway.
No.
God damn it. All right, Rudo. Show me what you're working with. Oh, wait. You're a weapon, right?
Yes, she is, actually. She will kill the jellyfish.
Yeah. Okay. So you hang out in here
the
all the time?
The most dastardly hero of time ever.
It's
you
only
weaponized
today?
The Zora princess. Yeah.
Okay.
She is your. She is a nuclear deterrent.
Yeah. Oh no!
All right,
you're too strong for your. Oh shit!
No, why?
Oh my god!
Why not?
I honestly, I think that would have been hilarious if that was your last heart.
Yeah, that would have been
throw,
hilarious.
Throw, miss, nut, does nothing. What?
Yeah.
Da-na-na-na. Oh man.
Oh, that's a time switch. I love those. It always goes well.
I think
for
you
me.
Need to grab what's her face.
Yeah. Now.
I love her little squeeze. Ah! Hey, this time switch actually tells you how long you have.
That's good. Probably because it's more important, I guess.
I guess.
This is. Really
so the blue one, I think, is a weighted switch, so you're going to want to put her down there.
Okay.
I don't think it's a weighted switch.
Looks like it.
So yeah, you hop that and you turn left. There should be something up top there for you.
Whee! This game is great.
It's a quick death.
Yeah, just opens up in just a hole in the ground.
Swift death. Let's see. Anything? Anything? Guys?
Wow, yeah, I guess not. I guess go
guys?
That way.
Guys?
So you need a boomerang.
No, no, the other direction.
There's a cow.
Oh,
cow.
Yeah, shoot the cow.
Poor thing.
Can you? You're real bad at the targeting game.
Now, what'll be even more fucked up is when the cow switches make a return to the Shadow Temple.
Oh Jesus!
There you go. You got denial.
Oh yeah, there you go. Oh, well, it's got a little mouse nose.
Why
now.
Does it? Oh, it's mouse nose. I thought it was weird lips.
Actually, what they should have done?
Little tiny smoochy lips.
Yeah.
What they should have done for the Shadow Temple is made the switches like
well,
other
that goes
Hylians
back
just sticking
that
out. That
door's
open.
Yeah.
Kill us.
Say again, Siege.
I think it would have been creepy if for the Master Quest in the Shadow Temple they made the switches like other Hylians sticking out of the walls.
Oh
like,
God.
But you remember your friend Anju, don't you?
So there's no
oh
way
my
I can
God,
get there?
That'd be awful.
Oh man.
Just use the water thing and then jump.
Just. Ticking. It drives me insane. Alright.
Scoop. Don't leave
mini
me,
boss?
Dick.
Probably not yet. No, you bring her with you to the mini boss.
Well, that's how
oh, no!
Jesus!
Oh, no!
No! I'm really good at fighting these guys, though.
Oh,
you probably want the
God.
Other shield.
No.
This actually works all the same for him.
Cool. Where was that guy? Why is he in here?
He was...
Apparently jabu-jabu swallowed
he
him
made a wrong
day.
Turn. He's like, can you point me
is
to
that
the-
a like?
There's some bad shit in this
speaking
room.
Speaking of,
that was office
got a
was
real
like,
bad
I'm trying to
about
find
this room.
The
John failed to remind
the
me of a thing that I want to talk about.
Actually,
when
I
did Zelda,
yeah,
but
that's true.
Like is exactly what I want to talk about because it occurred to me today. So I saw like there's been a lot of like Zelda Valentine's Day posts and one was like I like you and it's a like about to attack Link, which is kind of cute.
Oh, are these not actually things?
I don't think so.
Okay.
But it occurred to me while I was looking at that, I wonder if... Because like doesn't make a lot of sense as a name. It doesn't look like anything.
Sure.
At best, sometimes there are ones that look like rupees, but I think that might have come later on. I'm wondering if like was inspired by a lichen, or
a werewolf?
No, not that kind of lichen. Lichen like moss.
Like the, yeah.
There's like a parasitic symbiotic like moss called
lichen.
Was
that the big revelation you were talking about earlier?
Kind of, yeah. I was thinking about like, oh, what if it came from like that, or like a lich
I think
like
they were named after that Beyonce song Partition.
Yeah. I don't know.
What
it just seemed like just seemed like a weird. It's gonna be one of those dudes.
Because they're on Link's mouth like liquor, like liquor, like.
Oh my god. Point being, I thought it might have been cool if likes were named
Beyonce
as inspired by lichen.
From now on, we're gonna refer to likes as Beyonces.
Oh my god,
I love it.
Why? Because they suck.
Oh!
Whoa! Careful now.
No, man, that's not true. I don't dislike Beyonce.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what do you gotta do saying shit about Beyonce?
No. I have.
Jay-Z's gonna come in here and shoot us now.
I have nothing. I don't really have anything against Beyonce except that people rabidly insist she's perfect online. It's like, I don't care, and no, she's not. So, whatever.
That's just Michelle Williams.
She's a fantastic artist. That's what you want.
Can okay.
Is that a time cube that you can move by playing the Song of Time that you don't know yet?
Yeah, they're in a couple spots here.
They just use them as blocks.
Oh, yeah, there's a skull tool under it, I bet. So you come back later.
You can hear it.
Yeah, okay. It's probably under the...
So, I'm just going to real
quick... That switch might turn off the water there.
Because doesn't everyone want to come back to Jabu Jabu's belly after...
Seriously.
...learning the Song of Time?
Jabu Jabu's belly fitness?
Yeah.
Get on.
There you go.
Jabu Jabu's Bollywood performance?
Yeah.
Climb.
Yeah,
Jabu Jabu's
wow,
bully in high school.
I really don't give you much time there.
This better be...
This would have to be boomerang. There's nothing left that
like
would be
arbitrarily...
A 100 rupees!
Billy Goat Gruff.
There you go. Nice.
Thanks.
So good. All right.
Sweet.
Sure, I'll save. I didn't mean to open that window, but okay. We'll continue.
Jabu Jabu's Biley stomach.
Oh! I just scratched my eyelid and forgot that I was just holding jalapeno pizza. Oh.
Oh no.
Whew.
Well, everyone, Rick's dead. I'm in charge now.
Dead. I'm just blind.
So we're gonna bring you more of the same.
Holy shit! Wow.
Sorry.
I'm back. Oh my god, that burned like a motherfucker. Whew.
Was that grass? What the
fuck? I'm so confused.
All right, so
it appears that.
Yep, go. What was down that way?
I don't think that grass was in the original game.
That's where
you
came from. Go forward.
Okay,
is that new for the 3DS?
How come there's like... Okay.
What was the problem?
I wish there was a little arrow.
There is! Look at the map on the bottom. The red arrow tells you where you came from.
No, I get that, but I'm looking at... Never mind.
He's looking at the map.
Yeah, I'm looking at the map.
Okay. You're still probably going to swim under, though, to the
back room. What are you looking at the map for? What are you trying to find on it?
So this is where I was.
No.
Looking at the map for the
Yes, I have been here.
Oh, wait. Oh, weird. Yeah,
map.
But now you can get rid of these little things on the side. You can start attacking the little...
That's why I'm going up.
...noodly stub fuckers.
Going up behind you is probably
Where you want to go now, though. No. The other...
Well, I'm going to kill them now anyway.
You don't kill them. You just stun them.
Okay.
Can you jump on them?
Yeah, but like...
I don't know how long they last.
Not very long. I don't know why you're doing this.
Well, as long as they're blue.
So, turn to the right. Nope. Your left by the cow. That's where you're gonna be.
I got it now. I mean, now that I can do stuff, I'm hopefully gonna be able to figure it out.
You can't go there yet. There's a thingy.
Oh, because it's protected by electricity or whatever.
That's a good shot.
There's a chest there, but it's small.
Are you sure
so you
I can't?
My chest.
Hit that thing yet? Are you sure?
Well, all right. You can go back.
Small chest.
You can go back. Wait, hang on. You can go back to the Ruto room though, and knock out some tentacles, and get through those doors.
Yeah, no, there's plenty of stuff I can do now that I have a boomerang. Please.
You have a whole game of stuff
you can
do.
Fuck you up.
All right, well, I gotta...
No, don't. Oh, dude. Oh,
okay.
No.
It's okay.
It's like Quake all over again.
Yeah.
Come on. Why won't it do it? I'm scared to move. That was the inside of my face, everyone. Welcome to Hyrule, bitches. Okay.
Welcome to Earth.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my Goge. All right. So there's
you can knock that dude out too and go behind it. So that's cool.
Very exciting.
Trim the hedges. He's gross. There we go. He has, like, plants growing in his belly.
There we go.
Yeah,
he's got some weird shit going on here.
Yeah. All right, new place.
Well, that's
oh,
why
it's this fucking
here
area.
To do some,
Well, you know what? I
the,
think,
the lost
surgery.
Woods of an
I think we're
going
to have
giant
to
fish.
Get into this part of it next time.
All right.
Next time.
See you next time.
Good night.
Well, excuse me, princess. Check it out. You got the with the and the with the